things were different now. There was no need to pick pockets, to pay off accomplices and reward tips for part of the progress. These days, Balthazar visited the Forum to spend, not earn. And there was plenty to spend, thanks to his stroke of genius. His realization that it was easier to steal from the dead than the living. Nearly every night of the Forum's plan, Balthazar was returning to the Dark Forum, returning to the shallow Roman graves and far so long as the moon hadn't been too bright and the sentries too close, he dug up the forces of invention. He could fight the others, especially when he had some of the those who had so easily the blood of the water, the expressions of the faces of the Most of the fugitives had excused themselves and disappeared upstairs in the mountain, eager to be rid of the strange silence that had hung over the house since they arrived. Balthazar sulked alone in one of the bedrooms, nursing wounds on the face and head of him, quietly cursing over the bleeding, the blood, the crooked limbs that had muddled the rattle of iron and stabbed ashes. He lay on his back, staring at the ceiling over the dark white eyes. He could hear glass balls moving to his muffled whisper. Thank you. and Balthazar spotted two men standing beside the officer's horse. But these weren't Roman Judean soldiers. They were liars, thieves, cowards, and traitors.
I can see why you don't use it, the officer continued. The Antioch building is much more colorful, more menacing.
Balthazar glanced at his fellow wise men across the wide street.
How long, he yelled, how long have the two of you been working for these dogs? Is this how they found us in Hebron? Did you lead them right to us? On my life, said Gaspar, we did not. Your life isn't worth a spit in your lying mouth. You only have a life because I spared it. I saved you, both of you.
Here it was. Here was a vindication of everything Balthazar believed. Here was proof that men were dogs and that all hearts were empty vessels. It's too bad I lived long enough to rub this in Joseph's face.
You have to understand, said Gaspar. They caught us in the market. They recognized us. We have no choice but to...
Lies. Balthazar was right. Gaspar had been considering this betrayal for days, especially in the wake of their near capture in Hebron. And when he'd watched the mighty Antioch ghost beaten senseless by a woman, the last of his faith in their fearless leader had evaporated. Better to strike a deal and live than cast their lot with Balthazar, whose luck had clearly run out. They offered us pardons, said Melkin, so stupidly and apologetically that it was hard not to feel for them. This part, at least, was true. When Gaspar had approached the Romans, he and Melkin had offered us pardons in return for the Antioch Patriarch. They offered us pardons if we led them back to...
Led them back to what? Cried Mary. An infant? You're no better than Herod's men, both of you.
Melchior looked away, clearly shocked.
I'm sorry, said Gaspar.
Go to hell, said Balthazar. As far as incident went, it had left a lot to be desired, especially since Balthazar didn't even believe in such a mess. But under the circumstances, it was the best he could muster. With an entire legion of Romans staring at him, more distressed than everyone else. Balthazar and the others hurried to her and peered through the curtains and saw why. We're going to burn us. A handful of Roman soldiers stood ready with flaming torches in their hands, awaiting the order. Their young commander sat atop his horse, his eyes darting between the house they surrounded, the long dark cloud hanging low to the horizon. Yes, master, he thought. A big one. Grow closer. For all the fugitives' fears of charred flesh, Pilate had no intention of burning them out. There were Jewish zealots in here, and he knew how zealots don't do. Nonsense to God has burned all the ones that so little No. If he ordered the house set alight, he would only be able to watch as they parted themselves in the flames. What good would that be? And the Antioch ghost? What glory was there in burning? Pilate